Now, our next guest won the International Federation of Magic Society's European Championship of Magic, and he's been called the best mentalist in the world. He is the star of the hit show Paranormal Mind Reading Magic at Bally's Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas. Please welcome the amazing and baffling Frederick De Silva.
Yeah.
Thank you.
We are excited.
Hi.
We're a little nervous.
Yeah.
So let's see.
Before we start, very important to say, we never met before. We literally met right now.
Not even backstage.
Nothing has been prearranged. Nope. You have no idea of what's going to happen. Is that true?
Keith never has any idea of what's going to happen.
I don't have a clue.
All right, so in a moment, I will be completely blindfolded.
Okay. Right?
So I have two coins, and these coins will be taped in front of my eyes, so you'll make sure I can't see anything.
All right.
Governor, you can examine these half dollars from Las Vegas.
Thank you.
And I have some duct tape here. Yeah, you can also check the duct tape if you want to. I will be blindfolded.
That's actual duct tape.
Duct tape.
When I will be blindfolded, I will ask Trey.
Okay.
Trey, you'll make a drawing. You'll draw anything you want on this board, all right? Something large and big, something that everybody later will understand what's in your mind.
Okay.
You're literally making that decision right now.
Okay.
And you can still change your mind. And don't start until I ask you to. I have to be completely blind.
And make it family friendly, please.
Absolutely.
I'm a great drawer.
I'd like to use maybe a scarf from someone in the audience or someone here that I can put in front of my eyes.
Lori's
this is what
one.
I do during my show.
Yeah.
All right. We'll be using this
Thank
scarf.
You.
You want to do my
All right. Very good. You can check it if you want
Not
to.
Not a chance.
And so, in the audience, if you want to participate, every dollar has a serial number on it, and there's no two bills in the world with the same serial number. Now, there's no way I can tell you what is the serial number of the dollar that you have right now in your wallet or in your pocket, and it's exactly what I want to do. So if you want to participate, go into your pocket, take any dollar you want, one, five, $100, doesn't matter. Memorize the first digits so you know it's really your bill, and I'm not going to change it with one that I already know all the numbers.
Okay.
And Governor, you will go into the audience, you'll come back with any dollar of any person in this, when I will let you know.
Okay.
Oh, not yet.
But I didn't tell you yet, so you can stay here for the time being.
Simon didn't say.
Simon didn't say, okay.
I like the intuition.
And I can draw anything.
Anything, something simple, all right? Something that everybody will recognize. And Keith, I have a deck of cards here for you. You can examine and give these cards a shuffle.
Okay.
Let's begin with the blindfold experience. First tape and the first coin. So the first coin will cover my eye here completely. All right, here we go. And Governor, you can make sure everything is sticky. Sticky here.
That's disgusting.
And we have some more here, and we have some more here for the second side.
Oh, boy.
So I won't be able to see you anymore, all right? So don't leave the theater. This joke is
not funny anymore.
Wouldn't that be the last thing?
And we have some more here. All right, Governor, if you want, you can help me cover my nose.
He will have no eyebrows when he takes this stuff off.
People think I can see through my nose here.
I thought the COVID masks were bad.
I did too. Don't tell Dr. Fauci about this duct tape thing. We'll all be wearing it. Yikes.
All right, guys, are you happy?
We're thrilled.
Yeah. And in the audience, are you happy?
Because you got the duct tape, not us. That's why we're happy.
Wait, we have some more for the skeptics here. Let's do something like this. I can't see anything for this. All right, so let's begin. Everyone also have the scarf. Is the scarf here?
It is.
All right.
Yes, it is.
Governor, you can make a double knot if you want to.
Okay.
I'll take the scarf here.
All right, there you go.
And you can do that by your own.
All right.
So let's begin. The person I designate for the drawing, please start to draw anything you want.
Okay.
The person I designate for the cards, you can examine the cards. All right, in the audience, you can be looking for a dollar bill or any value in your pocket. Governor, you can now go into the audience, come back with any dollar of any person in the room.
Let's see.
I'm going to start with the cards. Can you put the cards facing down in my hand, please?
Yes.
All right, you examine these cards, they're all different, is that
money.
Right?
Yes.
I should
Did you shuffle the cards?
I shuffled them.
You got a dollar there? All right.
All right, great. So please come close to me. Just say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Put the card on your right pocket. Don't even look at it yourself.
Okay.
Put it on your right pocket, please.
Did not look at it.
All right, and come back here. Say stop again.
Stop.
On your left pocket, please. All right.
Left so there is. Pocket.
Yeah. So there's no way I can tell you anything about these cards.
I don't even know what they are.
You examine the cards, you shuffle the cards, you pick two cards in your pocket. Even you don't know what the cards are. Is that right?
That's right.
Okay, let's begin. On your left pocket, I have a feeling of a black card. The black card that I see is a club. I'm getting a number card. I'm getting a lucky number, probably the number 7. And I would go with the 7 of clubs. Can you go into your left pocket, please? Take the 7 of clubs. Show it to everyone. Yes or no? Is that the 7 of clubs on your left pocket?
That is the 7 of clubs.
It is the 7 of clubs.
How? How do you do that?
All right, don't look at the second card. Hello? We'll come back there in a moment. Let's call the governor. Do you have the dollar bill?
I do.
Okay,
yes,
can
I
you
do.
Give it to me, please?
You want
to
see it? There
right,
you go.
So every dollar has a serial number. Or can you see the serial number? Just say yes or no.
Yes, I can.
Okay, sometimes it starts with a letter, sometimes a number. On that case, I'm getting the letter. It's the letter A.
Yes.
Yes. Then I see some numbers, right?
Yes.
You're looking at number 4, is that right?
That's correct.
I'm getting the number 3 later on. Does it make sense to you too?
That's there.
I see an A and 4 and a 3 and an 8 and a 6 and a 1 and a 7 and a 1. And at the very end, I'm getting a letter. Is that right?
That's right.
Okay, is that the letter C?
Oh, yeah.
Yes. Is that a $1 bill that you borrowed from someone in
can
the
you
audience?
See that?
$1 bill?
Get that close enough to see.
Is that a $1 bill?
It's a $1
bill. $1
bill! Wow.
Amazing.
By the way, thanks for the buck.
Can you give me the drawing, please?
Sure. I don't know if you'll be able to even know
well,
what
Well, Trey
that is.
Was on the maximum of imagination. Can you see the drawing here?
Uh-huh.
All right, very cool. Okay, I'm getting something related. Is it something that we can find here?
Yeah.
Here's the idea. I'm getting something like this right there. Is it? And something like that here, and something like this, and something like that right there. I'm getting something like this here, and we have something. Is it something related to music?
Yeah.
Okay, and I'm getting something here that says the music. Is it the drawer? People like,
yeah, the drums.
Yeah.
Holy cow.
Oh, here we go.
Are you kidding? Oh, my gosh. What in the world?
Whoa.
And by the way, on your right pocket, I see the Ace of Spades. Take that card and show it to everyone. Yes or no, is that the Ace of Spades?
Ah, yeah, of course it is.
It is the Ace of Spades.
Yes, it is. Wow.
All right. I don't know where my table is.
Yep.
Okay, this is not my favorite part of the act.
Yikes. That's gotta hurt.
Let's see, the two coins are still covering my eyes. Oh, it's very sticky here.
Oh,
right, first coin and the second.
Yeah,
you can see it, you can hear it. Oh. One, two.
Oh! Come on over here. Another big handful.
Oh, goodness.
Wow. That is scary, what you do.
I like that.
I mean, that's amazing. No wonder your show is so very popular, and I get it now why you've been named like the world's greatest mentalist. Where did you start this stuff?
Well, as a kid, I was always fascinated with the mystery of life. There's so many things that are mysterious that we don't necessarily understand. And I like this idea that we could create a kind of mystery, and every person can try to feel that mystery with whatever you want. Like, it's not because you think that something is impossible, that it cannot be done, and it doesn't mean, and if it's not because you see something that you don't understand, that you have to consider that it's supernatural. So I like the idea to have a question, an interesting question.
So what other magic would you like to do?
Well, I see that you have books.
I do.
And during my show in Las Vegas, I use my own books. And I sometimes ask in the audience if someone has a book, but in that case, these are your books.
That's right. These are two of my books.
I haven't touched them, and you can confirm that these are your books.
These are mine. This is Character Makes a Difference, and this is Three C's That Made America Great, both books that I wrote.
So, all right. Do you want to pass me one?
Sure. We'll take this one.
Great. So the one you'll give me will be the one I use. Do you want to change your mind or do you want to stick with this one?
We'll stick with that one.
Okay. So maybe I will ask my board. I don't know if...
Let's see.
Perfect.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
Okay. Do you need glasses to read?
I have contacts. Okay, even better.
Okay, I'm going to look away. Say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Memorize the first word on the top of the page. But say nothing out loud.
I got it.
And you can take the book.
Okay.
So now you have a word in your mind. There's no way I can tell you anything about that word. So...
Yeah.
I'd like you to think of the first letter. Okay. And as I'm talking to you right now, you can start to say that letter in your mind over and over and over and over.
Okay.
L.
Yes.
Imagine that word in your mind. If it's something that you can see or an item or something that you can feel, it's something related to, it defines a person. Does it make sense to you?
That's right, yeah. Yes.
Just start to say that word in your mind over and over.
Could you close your eyes for me, please?
Okay. I'm not going to put duct tape all over my eyes. I'll tell you that right now.
I'll take a chance on this word here.
Okay. Open my eyes?
Not yet.
Okay.
All right.
Now?
Not yet.
Okay,
so everybody can see.
Okay.
On the count of three, Governor, you're going to tell us out loud what is the word in your mind.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Leader.
Open your eyes. Does it make sense?
Whoa.
Thank you.
No way you could have seen that. No way you could have seen that. This is pretty amazing. Frederick, we want to say thank you so much for coming on the show. Now, Keith can't read our minds. We know that. But he sure can read that script in front of him.
I just want to say thank you for not telling everybody my PIN number. Now, to keep up with the mind-bending magic of Frederick Da Silva and for ticket information for his performances at Bally's Hotel, follow him on social media.